guys, this is Marcus Harbin here, and I wanted to make a video today about it's covering a few different topics. The main thing is convenience at a dealership when buying a car. And I'll just get straight to the point. If your credit isn't top tier, so to speak, what lenders are doing is they're trying to determine if they want to loan you money. You have to understand that. So when it takes a while, it's literally not the person taking care of the paperwork, it's actually the buyer. You wouldn't be able to pay cash, relatively speaking, you wouldn't be able to pay cash for the vehicle. You need a loan. You need $10,000, $20,000, $30,000 loan. So what's happening is we are submitting it to the bank and we're saying, can you please, I won't say we're on your side because a lot of people don't believe that when you're trying to sell something, but we are working for you. I don't sell you a vehicle that's one less car I've sold, period. So we're giving it to, presenting to the bank and saying, can you please give this lady or this gentleman $20,000, $22,000 for a loan? If they say no, we are communicating back and forth with them, trying to get you the vehicle you want. When it takes longer than expected, usually it's because the credit score or the amount being asked for is out of the range of what they want to do, but that's all you as a client, as a customer, will do. So if we're steady pushing, for it to be done and taken care of, then it's going to take a lot longer. Now, if your credit is tier one, 720 to 800, whatever the case may be, then you're going to notice that is not an issue. Time is not an issue. It's a matter of you finding out what car you want. So I just wanted to clarify that. A lot of times people will really get upset about the time it takes, but a lot of it is either someone not knowing what they want and they're not taking that into consideration. They just take into consideration, oh, once I've decided, okay, I've been here 4 hours, but really, we spent an hour trying to find out what you want. So just be considerate of that. And the fact that if your credit isn't what the banks want to see, they are going to give us a hard time on getting that loan done. Thank you.